If you're looking to build a PC anytime soon, here's a case you should look into. It uses vertical airflow, fits a 355mm GPU, 240 or 280 AIO, 168mm air cooler, and it looks amazing. So if you want to see a build in this, hit that follow button.